Truck Radio, where we only play Weird Al.
As you should.